I'm here with the Austin Ron Paul Meetup Group, and I'm pro Ron Paul because he's more than a politician. He's a civil rights and a social leader. He's like MLK, he's like Gandhi. He's been saying the same thing for 35 years. So I really think you got to go and check out Ron Paul. But I want to talk about Rick Perry. A lot of people are talking about him now in the media. He's coming out and he's parroting Ron Paul, talking about ending the Fed, talking about small government, and all this other stuff. Well, he's been talking about that for about 2 weeks. Ron Paul's been talking about that for over 2 decades, over 30 years, really. Rick Perry is in no way small government. Rick Perry attends Bilderberg meetings. Rick Perry was the one who wanted to force every 13-year-old girl to be part of a program to be forced to have Gardasil vaccines for STDs, which is a very dangerous vaccine that killed people overseas. More so, he actually had financial contributions to the maker of Gardasil. So, I mean, that is just corruption right there. He also is still pushing and was a big proponent for the Austin, or for the Texas Trans Corridor, which is a huge superhighway that would connect Mexico to Canada via Texas, and was going to steal over 1 million acres of private property. In no way is he small government, he's big government, he's a hypocrite, and he's just trying to steal the election. He's a liar like the other ones. You need to check out Ron Paul, ronpaul.com, ronpaul2012.com, and dailypaul.com.